Yes.
Stuck in your mouth causes gum inflammation and tooth decay. Flossing is the only way to remove it. A toothbrush just can't get inside your teeth. So floss every night on a daily basis. Smoking is not just bad for your lungs, but also for your oral health. It stains your teeth yellow, harms your gum tissues, and is a cause of oral cancer.